A humble family man and formidable lawyer is how family, friends, and the many who have served or interacted with Kenneth Foster remember him. In his heyday, Kenneth Foster was regarded as the top criminal advocate in St. Lucia, as well as in the region. Many would show up to witness his performances in the courtroom. Longtime friend Claudius Francis described him as one of the most impactful criminal lawyers the island has ever produced.
Ken was the best, and you always learn from him. Despite his immense success and reputation, Kenneth was never boastful, and my chats with him were always fascinating. He gave me an insight into many of his famous cases, not least among them, the one involving Trinidad Black Power advocate Abdul Malik. And it wasn't just Ken's vast knowledge of the law, as superb as that was, which set him apart from his peers. What stood out about Ken, what differentiated him from his colleagues, was his suave demeanor, his swanky suits, and his charisma.
Foster was a trailblazer whose contributions to the legal profession will live on forever among the local and regional legal fraternity, as well as in the generations of Foster lawyers who he inspired to follow in his footsteps.
In my eyes, as my daddy, he is my hero. He was my Martin Luther King, my Muhammad Ali, his heroes, and now mine. He taught me almost everything I know in the practice of law. He had total confidence in me and knew how to get me to get over my fear of arguing a case in court. And for all of us as children, all of my brothers and sisters, he truly loved all of us. He instilled in us the sense of social responsibility, to listen, to be aware of the plight of the underprivileged, and to always fight for what was right and just without fear or favor.
Foster served as Attorney General of St. Lucia and acted also as Prime Minister on several occasions. A former leader of the St. Lucia Labour Party, he was once the parliamentary representative for Ancillary Canneries. He also served as Minister of Communications and Works. Kenneth Foster was also an avid football player, captaining the VSADC football team.
While George Charles was leader of the Labour Party, Charles selected Kenneth to be the legal advisor to the Labour Party at the conference in Marlborough House, London, on the question of internal self-government for St. Lucia. An SLP meeting was subsequently held on the Castries Market steps, where Kenneth explained the mechanics of the intended new association with Britain. Then came the annual conference of the St. Lucia Labour Party in 1967 at Palmage. Without raising a finger, he found himself voting practically unanimously as leader of the party.
Kenneth Augustus Hermes Foster QC passed away on Thursday, June 18th at the age of 89 at his Bishop's Gap home. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.